Once again, welcome to the online session class of mathematics for class 9 from National High School, Chitradurga. Today, we are discussing the chapter on quadrilaterals. Here, we have started the new chapter called as quadrilaterals. Here, what is a quadrilateral? A quadrilateral means a figure which is formed by joining four points. So, we can see here the four points are joined in an order is called as a quadrilateral. Okay. So, a figure which can be formed by the joining the four points in an order is called as a quadrilateral. A quadrilateral has four sides, four vertices and four angles. Okay. So, now consider a quadrilateral ABCD. Here, the four sides are. So, what are the four sides? AB, okay, BC, CD and DA are the four sides.
Of the
quadrilateral. ABCD. Now we have drawn a diagonal, that is AC is a diagonal. Now we will see here the diagonal will separate the quadrilateral into two triangles. Okay, into two triangles. Now consider the triangle
Yeah,
angle